When 7 foot 1 inch Wilt Chamberlain tried to get in a Volkswagen, people said it couldn't be done.
Oh, man.
It couldn't. Of course, there's plenty of room for Bill Cunningham, but then he's only 6 foot six.